Welcome. This is a promotional video for Grim Reapers Academy. Here's a little taste of what our students learn at our school, founded by Grim Reaper himself. Sponsored by Death Incorporated, we do not take any responsibility for the reenactments of this promotional video. All footage has been done under the supervision of professionals and must not be treaded on. Stupidity is prohibited.
All right, let's begin.
The most efficient way of taking someone home with you is by using your reaping device, or scythe, as we professionals say.
It's hard?
Not at all. It's just like golfing. Sometimes the object of retrieval tries to get away. Sling your scythe after them. Don't waste your time chasing catahumans.
You're on your own on this one, mate. I'm off for coffee. What just happened here?
Persuasion. Being a Reaper can be quite hard, especially when you encounter those most stubborn in life that just won't let go of their rocking chairs. Use that mouth of yours, and what's left of it, to make them want to die.
Whenever you're ready, just repeat after me. No, you're not using that no more. You're not allowed. So, repeat after me. Oh, come on. It's not so bad. Now it's your turn. Yeah, good stuff. Now say, sure, you can break it.
Are the victims too fast for you, you say? No problem. A Grim Reaper can teleport faster than you can say poisonous cheesecake. Make sure that you're always where you need to be.
Thank you.
watching. Have a pleasant death.